Don't do it. I used to have a steering wheel. I used to have two of them. Don't do it. The only way, the only reason I would say do it is if by the whole setup where you're like actually in a fucking chair, like
I need to get my office, bro, for that.
Like an actual, like,
dim, yeah, I know. I seen it at, whatchamacallit? I see.
Yeah, I like an actual real one, like
with the
like,
three TVs and all the shit.
All that, yeah. But trying to for a steering wheel, dog, it's a waste of money.
Hey, do you stream with me?
Yeah, I'm on Twitch.
I used to, like, drift on Forza of profession, yeah. Bro.
YouTube stories and shit, everybody did. Then I couldn't find it.
What did you say? Boogie, come here! What's up, baby? Yes. Why you want a motorcycle?
Oh, you got guns and shit too? Hey, D, what is that, RPG?
What's up?
That's an RPG?
What you, this one, yeah. Against Barbados. Oh, shit. When enemy's balance meter is empty, they are susceptible to recoil and knockdown, which means it's time to strike. Just fuck.
remember? Okay, you still got barbecue. Yes, you did. Probably something you got from the package. How the fuck do I know that? It's not like I asked you, hey, what did you order? Well, I wouldn't care. You know that. So how do I know what you have? No, you can't tie. You can't wear a
special attack. Oh, I don't know.
It's okay. Hey, Major, it's time to get some Bararia. I'm Bararia. I haven't drank in hella long. Coronas. I'm feeling lit.
You ain't gotta work tomorrow?
No, I got work. But it's hot as fuck and I need a beer. I've been needing a beer for a long time, bro. It was just one of those days like a beer sound fucking good. And you just have one and you're like, damn. This is refreshing. Yeah, like no, I'm about to eat some more. Yeah, it was well worth it. The crazy part about it, ever since I started drinking today, like, I've been doing pretty well in it, but we're random. Like, I only need 6 more knockdowns with the shotgun, and I need 25. So, I have 19 out of 25 right now. And I just got up to that. Like, I was at like 9 or 10 or...
Oh, that's that game. Speaking on that, it's been drop picking this. Asian, you took me to Asian land, baby. Okay.
What the fuck was that? Hey, did y'all hear that? Somebody said, ah. So I think it was the guy. I think it was the guy in my game, bro. Cause I called him thank you, baby girl.
Yo, my nigga, Frieza is finally part of the black community. Black lives matter, nigga. Black Frieza, nigga. Oh god, oh baby. We gotta have a Rainbow Goku next, nigga. Stronger than Vegeta and Goku right now. Yep. He knocked both of them niggas out with one hit and let them play. Like they ain't gotta do shit. Like they ain't gotta get stronger and wreck this nigga. Like, fuck was you thinking? Yeah. It's like you damn fuck. What if Vegeta was like, can't even say that word? Or just reflect yourself, Frieza. Nah, be some racist shit, boy.
Tycoon. Yeah, Tycoon. Tycoon is Tycoon and almost.
Bro, Takin? Smooth, you going to Takin? You know what Takin is? Tycoon, boy.
What's that?
Y'all know, bruh. Tycoon? Look up 50 Cent Tycoon, bruh. This nigga throwing, it's a Tycoon weekend. You know how, like, what is it called? Coachella? That's basically what this Tycoon, bruh. 50 Cent made his own Coachella, basically. And it's in Houston. And we gotta go. We gotta party. We gotta fuck. Whoa. But yeah.
ちょうどいいか。その説明もあるし、火星。 ホストジザスタンに行きに行こう。木星船団に乗り込むよりは近いと思うけど、急にそんなところに行けって言われても。大丈夫だって、ルネさん。一度ブリッジに戻って、ブレイク修正の説明をするよ。
歴史のてんでーとかでもいようかな。それを手に入れて正しい歴史に戻していく。他のパズルに紛れ込んだ違うパズルのピースを取り除いて元の場所に草倉、私たちには自分の仕事があるの。戦時中にまたこんなことが起こったらたまらないわ。他の人が巻き込まれるのもだから、ブレイク現象の修正ってやつに付き合ってあげる。
確認中だから、ビーム兵器を持ってない。
Because I already got these. Shit, that doesn't make no sense.